My name is Little Elizabeth, and this is Clifford, my big red dog.
Clifford needed a mate, so she chose her fellow. And he loved me before the push of it. Now the Howards had to leave their home. Clifford's a best friend anyone could know. He's the greatest dog ever. I really think so. Clifford's a royal. He's there in the dog. I love Clifford, the big red dog. So they packed up a family car. And the Howards left the city. They went to Burwell Island and they met in France. They'd agree Clifford and their money. Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all. I love Clifford, the big red dog.